So, but one of the most amazing experiences with this, what you just described, was Victor Hovland at this year's Tour Championship. So this was, I think, last weekend or the weekend before last. He won $18.5 million in this tournament. And he won. One of the things he said was that he'd been working with coaches, probably someone like you, who had helped him with his mental state so that when something went wrong, he didn't start adjusting what he was doing.